come back anymore to play games or Rising Storm. It's been a while since I'll be honest, I've played this game for a while, and only in the last, like, 2 weeks have I actually started playing this. And I'm pretty sure everyone got this at free at one point or another or something like that. The whole point of this game is just to enjoy, relax, and it's a random game of the week for now. But as you saw, you have your squads, you have the links, so there's only a certain amount of stuff, and then you have the grunts, which are just basic riflemen.
Operation is a go, men. Area is hot. Prepare to engage.
Give me some orders, sir.
And as you can see, we have to capture B&A, and I know this map is bad for trying to take those points.
Finally, I can go left.
We are taking Alpha.
Whoa. Really good work. Good job.
But I got sniped by someone with a pistol. Or a rifle. But I still got a kill.
Guys, I'm on A.
Taking Bravo!
Guys in B, just keep your heads down till we took it.
We are taking Bravo. Recon is in the air. Support inbound. Take cover.
I dropped my fucking grenade. Wow.
I'm gonna get that one in. Cause if you don't lose it.
We are taking Alpha.
I don't know. I got hammered by something.
Is that ours?
We have taken Bravo.
Commander, that was theirs. It's not already fired. Already.
We have taken Alpha. Recon is in the air.
My forte when it comes to this. In the defense room, yeah, I'm good at it, but in aggressive, nah. This was squad leader. What? When did I kill a teammate? Why? Baited, I didn't see it. I said sorry if I knew.
Napalm inbound. Take cover.
Would be nice not to be next to a grenade though. One thing that's like this one is way back there. I have one catch suit. Sniper. Well, I love the sniper role. If I chose the other arm.
Recon is in the air!
Crowded with them, aren't they? Like, and none of our team are going that one area too. So it's sort of
give the bastards hell for what they've done.
I love how most of the point blank the spray like that happens.
Oh damn it! We are taking Charlie!
We have taken Charlie.
in the air.
I can't see anything. What are we supposed to do?
We are taking Echo.
I love how I didn't even hear anything. I just heard boop, and drop dead.
Move now! Stay with me.
The problem is we're at the part on the map that I actually played in the game late in before. And actually,
that's those, Charlie, now!
Steep, steep
incline. Watch
incline.
My back, Charlie! Not shooting at us!
But you gotta be careful where everything is. Like that. Don't even know where that shot came.
We have taken Echo. We are taking Delta. We are taking Delta. Echo is being attacked.
Oh, that explains what I'm talking about. Yeah. Shotgun or something it looked like from close range. The guy in front of us right here, he makes it hard to tell the difference between him and what's going on.
We have lost Echo. We have taken Delta.
Please don't be the only one who's died from that. Please don't be the only one who died from that.
In the air.
Oh, we have three now. Cool. But I'm definitely spot on squad lead. He's in a good spot, and he's actually far enough that I can actually get away with pushing in. I was about to go over that hill, and then I saw the fire come out.
We are taking Foxtrot.
Watchers! I'm Charlie in!
Oh. Really? Hit by a trap. Son of a gun. It's a trap?
Drop some fire on those bastards!
Like I said, I have.
Toast.
Covered inbound. Taking Foxtrot.
Another one! Son of a gun. Second time I've ever hit one of those, and it's on the same map. I want to do X-ray. X-ray's in the straight up. We got good eyes, though, right now. They don't have enough people.
Take cover!
Jumped up like that.
Screwed
me over pretty badly. Did the wrong team. Fucking hell, yourself.
Got this guy! I just know that you're
24 already by himself.
We have taken Foxtrot.
We got Foxtrot, and now we're going for G. Jeez. That's a bad defense. The problem with this map, in my opinion, is if they get past the first part, the first two parts, it gets really hard for them to see where you're coming from.
Recon is in the air!
Outside this open area right here on the objective, pretty much within 10-15 yards of each other at all times. And it's just probably the difference when it comes to the problem. You would think I would realize after seeing three people die ahead of me not to go that way.
Enemy fire!
Shot a clip into him from the side and he literally just shrugged it off. What?
Napalm inbound. Take cover.
Was dead was camping. And that is one thing about about Rising Storm that does annoy me.
Napalm inbound.
It doesn't help when your own commander throws napalm in such a poor way that it's going to